we're going to win this election, and we're going to defeat Donald Trump. Because we are going to put together an unprecedented grassroots campaign.
Let the American people do what they want without all these damn regulations.
Create a government that works for working people.
Will you stand with me in taking on the Trump company and the interest?
And if we're going to protect family-based agriculture, from Vermont to California, we have got to stand up to agribusiness. We have got to stand up to the prison industrial complex. We've got to stand up to the fossil fuel industry. In other words, it's easy enough.